The black-faced spoonbill, Platalea minor, is a species of wading bird in the ibis and spoonbill family Threscornithidae, found in eastern Asia. This species has the most restricted distribution of the six spoonbill species, and it is the only one regarded as endangered. Spoonbills are large water birds with dorso-ventrally flattened, spatulate bills. These birds use a tactile method of feeding, wading in the water and sweeping their beaks from side to side to detect prey. Confined to